As the year comes to close, it's time to sit down and think about what we went through. Hopefully, we won't see such a bad year again in our lifetime. Spare a thought for all the medical workers who've been doing some amazing work this year. Hopefully, some restful days ahead for them in the coming year. This year has allowed everyone to slow down a bit, so hopefully you figured out what your priorities were and also be grateful for what you have. Spare a thought for all those who have suffered this year. Even in such a bad year, you can find something to feel good about. So relax and think about those things and be grateful for them. This has not been a kind year for everyone. So be really grateful for what you had. Quite nice. Check it out.